Hello everyone, my name is Ma'an. I'm 6 years old. Today I'm very happy to read the story on Monkey Story. I will try my best to get gift from little monkeys. Let's begin. The Body of 10 Millions, written by Leon Thompson, illustrated by John Dulles. Miss Lily walks into class. She says, "Today let's write a letter to your best buddy. But before you write it, I want you to talk a bit about this buddy. Who wants to go first?" Miss Lily calls on Anna. Some students raise their hands. Miss Lily calls on Anna, an American student. Anna says, "So, I have a very playful, friendly, and cheerful buddy. I want to write to this buddy." Next, the teacher calls on Sam, a student from Australia. Sam says, "I want to write to a special buddy. If I need him, he is there for me at any time, any place." Miss Lily then points at Pim, a student from Thailand. He says, "My best buddy is super good at English. He listens, speaks, reads, and writes just like a native speaker. Thanks to him, I'm getting better at English." It's Linda's turn. Linda is from England. Linda thinks a bit, then says, "I want to write to my buddy who always helped me study English. He cheers me up and gives me gifts when I get better at English." Hakuta is from Japan. He rushes, "I want to write a letter to my buddy who is very creative. He also has many fun games. He helped me play and learn English well." A student from the back of the class raises her hand. It's Nuri from Indonesia. She stands up and says, "My buddy answered all my questions when I studied English." The teacher looks at the Vietnamese student when the other student when talking about their bodies. My mom tried to find something in her school bag. The teacher asks, "What about your buddy, Maihua?" Maihua holds up her drawing right away. She says, here he is. He is very cute. He wears red clothes all the time." All the students are surprised. The class gets noisy. Some students say, "But that is my buddy." Miss Lily smiles and says, "So, you all have the same buddy, huh? What an adorable coincidence. Now let's write your letter and give them to me when you are done." My mom asks, "So we all write to the same buddy? Is that okay?" Miss Lily answers, "Of course, little monkey is a buddy of 10 million. He is the best English of 10 million kids. Best English buddy of 10 million kids in the world." All the students say at the same time, "You got it. Bye bye. Bye bye. Thank you for watching."